What's up, dudes and dudettes? So right now I'm at the mechanic shop because my truck is getting looked at. All my lights in my truck do not work. Headlights, tail lights, turn signals, they all fucking went out. So right now they're looking at my truck to see if it's a fuse that went bad or if all the light bulbs need to be replaced. So right now my truck is in the bay and they're looking at it. So I got pulled over the other day because of the lights. The cop was really cool. I was being really respectful to him and he was being really nice back to me. But he didn't give me a ticket, but he just gave me a warning. He's like, get your lights fixed as soon as possible. So I was able to put some money together because I was just really, really broke. But I was able to put a few dollars together and now I'm here at the mechanic shop trying to get the truck looked at and hopefully get all the lights fixed. Christmas blend featuring rare aged Sumatra. Looks good though. That's a cool looking cup. It's freaking cool, dude. Reminds me of Slytherin from Harry Potter. Slytherin. $23 for this cup though. Fuck. I bought a caramel brulee frappuccino. It looks pretty bomb so far. So as you can tell, I'm not at the mechanic shop anymore. I have left and now I am at Target. I'm here because I need to pick up some manly items that I need, like shampoo, deodorant, body wash. But they charged me almost $200 to get the lights fixed on my truck. Well, technically it was $150, but I don't really care, man. It had to be done. And I had the money. I had the money to do it, so I just did it. Oh well, man. I don't really care. You know, it's done. That's one less problem that my truck has. Bruh, t-shirts. I love t-shirts. I'm a sucker for t-shirts, man. I love t-shirts. Oh, check this shit out. They got a Ace Ventura t-shirt right here. They got a McLovin t-shirt. And then, what's his name? Jafar? Not Jafar. Oh my god. Scar. From Lion King. Simba. What else do they have? Captain America. Oh, look, from Barbie. I am. Knuff. Nirvana. Captain America. There's another Barbie shirt in black. I am. Enough. What else did he have? Twilight, X-Men, Ice Cube. What the fuck is this shit? I don't know. Metallica. Lizzo. Hello Kitty. This one is pretty rad. Raiders of the Lost Ark, Indiana Jones. I just don't like the color of the shirt though. It's like a tan or a light brown. But it's cool though, the design on this one. All the deodorants. I only ever wear Old Spice, that's it. I don't wear any other brand but Old Spice only. So the one I'm looking for is Swagger. And where's the other one I like? Aquareef. Aquareef and Swagger are my two favorite Old Spice deodorants. They smell so fucking good. I don't know why, but on the Alpine deodorant, the plants look like marijuana plants. Or am I wrong? Check that out. This smell is also really fucking good. The Bear Glove, the body wash is fucking good. They also have a Bear Glove deodorant, but right now they're out of it. But they do have the body wash, which smells fucking amazing. That's my smell right there. Irish Spring Original Clean. This is a good smelling bar soap right here. I have used Irish Spring for years, man. Many years now. At least, I've been using it for at least 15 years or more, dude. I fucking love it. It's probably one of the best smelling bars of soap ever. Bruh, check out these bars of soaps. This is called Illegally Cut Pine. Big ass brick of soap. And they have the station wagon and the big ass Christmas tree from the movie A Christmas Vacation. What the fuck? The Griswold family carrying their big ass Christmas tree from the wilderness. That's awesome.
This tree is a symbol of the spirit of the Griswold family Christmas.
Dad, did you bring a saw?
Check out this one right here. It's called... Oh, sorry, dude. Big ass lump of coal. Smells like mischief and shenanigans. How much are these bars of soaps? $7.99. Damn, bro. There's other ones. Check this out. It's Rudolph's Much Deserved Mic Cap. Big ass brick of soap. So Rudolph is fucking getting crunked on either whiskey or vodka. Looks more like whiskey because of the color of the bottle. Let me see what else. There's another one down here. Let me see. Frothy the Beer Man. Oh shit, that's fucking funny, bro. Frosty's getting fucking tipsy, bro. And another one over here. Let me see. Highly Re-giftable peppermint bark. What the fuck? That's funny, dude. Oh, dude, that smells so fucking good. Like pine. Like a pine tree. Oh, it smells so good. Let me try the lump of coal. This one's bomb, dude. That's the bar. So I can't find the Suave shampoo that I always use. saw this. It says refreshing scalp plus tea tree mint. I fucking love mint, so shampoo. But this shit's $15 for this bottle. And you get 25.4 ounces. Is it worth it? Smells good though. $15. Fuck. Little Martha. Little Martha fucking loves these sugar cookies. She fucking loves them. So whenever I see these sugar cookies, I think of Little Martha. I love Little Martha. Bruh, check out all these turkeys, bro. These Butterball premiums. That's sad, dude. All these turkeys used to be alive. Walking around, squawking, eating, shitting. They had feelings, and now they're here. Ready to be eaten and shitted back out. Bruh, check out this British two-deck bus. That's fucking awesome. Has a British flag at the bottom right there. This would be cool if it was purple. Like in Harry Potter, the night bus. That would be fucking cool.
Well, whereabouts are you ready? The Leaky Cauldron. That's in London. Do you hear that, Ern? The Leaky Cauldron, that's in London.
The Leaky Cauldron. Hey, if you have the pea soup, make sure you eat it before it eats you.
They see us.
Muggles?
They don't see nothing, do they?
No, but if you jab them with a fork, they feel.
Hurry, little old lady, at 12 o'clock!
Shortbread with the guard. Scottish shortbread, that's cool. I like the tin. It's a gingerbread two-decker London red bus. Gingerbread bus. That's fucking awesome. That's so cool. Oh, that's cool, man. Milk chocolate cars. Oh, there's chocolate inside. For a second I was thinking that the whole car was edible, but no, they're inside. Rolo. You know what this reminded me of Joey from Friends, dude, because he mentioned that Joey loves Rolo chocolates. W for Weasley. Ron Weasley. The Weasley family.
Harry, wake up! Come on, Harry, wake up!
Happy Christmas, Harry.
Happy Christmas, Ron. What are you wearing?
Oh, Mum made it. Looks like you got one too.
I've got presents.
Yeah.
Pink bus. Oh, the trees. I love seeing the trees. Where's the front of this bus? This is the back, the tail lights. Let me go see the front. It's Target always has good decorations every year for the trees. Let me see what they have. Every year I find like Batman and Christmas Story or whatever. These trees, bro. Fucking nice. Oh, this one's really fucking nice right here. Oh, I like it. I'm gonna take a picture for my vlog. So check it out. Oh no! Oh! Sorry. Bruh, check it out. They have a Raphael Christmas ornament. Oh my god, bro. A Raphael, bro. I love Raphael. He's my favorite. Focus, buddy. Focus. Bro, how much is this? $7. Why aren't you focusing? Hold on. Stupid camera. Hold on. Bro. Wait. Focus, bro. Bro, I want this. Aquaman. that one's kind of eh. Rocket. Thor. That's a new show on Disney Plus, Young Jedi Adventures. Eh. Let's see what else they have. Loki. What else they have? Not sure what that is. These are like the Funko Pop ornaments. Skeletor. The three witches from what's that? Hocus Pocus. Bro, Pulpito. Bro, they have Pulpito. Oh shit, it's broken though. Is that one broken? Let me see. Bro, they have Blue Beetle. Fuck, his leg's broken. So this one's missing a leg. And then this one is missing a thing in the back. You know, his arm. What the fuck, man? That sucks. And Ant-Man is missing an arm. What the fuck? Let's see. Oh, that's cool. Check this one out. Freaking icy ornament. This is so cool, dude. That is freaking cool. I swear, man. Target always has the best Christmas decorations every year, man. A T-Rex. Oh, this is so cool. I kind of want this. T-Rex. I'm going to probably take this. Check it out. Game of Thrones. Bro. The Iron Throne. Bruh, so cool. I like it. Let me see. That one's kind of cool. Let me see. You see Michael Scott, Buddy the Elf, Ted Lasso, Grogu, Rudolph. Ooh, look at Christmas Vacation. That's cousin. Oh, check out. There's Chevy Chase. So I'm gonna probably take this T-Rex for sure. Let's see what else they have. Snoopy is kind of cool. I kind of like it. Snoopy. Let's see what else they have. What the hell is this? Tweety Bird as Batman? Nah. Let's see what else they have. Bro, they got Darth Vader. That's kind of cool. Hold on. Darth Vader. That's fucking cool. I kind of like this. Darth Vader, and then they have The Mandalorian. That's so cool. And it's freaking cool, dude. Let's see what else they have. Harry Potter. Chewbacca. Check out this ornament. This is fucking awesome. It's a freaking Wonka bar with a golden ticket inside. How cool is this, dude? It's $9, but I think I'm gonna take it. It's so freaking cool. Bro, check out this big ass Reese's Pieces. It's 18 full size packs. Wait, how big is this? I think it's 18 full size packs. I don't know. So there's a lot of them in there. I thought it was just like one big ass piece, but it's not. Let me see. Check out this one though. The Snickers. Snickers yard. How many are in here? 18 bars inside in here. Twix. Check out this Reese's Pieces Santa Claus. It's a Reese's Santa. The Santa delivers the goods. You've been very good. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, I've been good all year. That's cool. Usually every year at Target, they have those Snickers that are like the big Snickers. I think it's like 2 pounds of chocolate and like a long, thick Snickers bar. But this year I don't see them. And maybe they're in a different spot because I don't see them right now. I'm gonna look for them to show you guys, but I don't see them. Fuck. So I love Target because Target always has better Christmas lights and decorations, better than Walmart every year. And I love coming here. So the main reason I came to Target is because, other than my manly items, is because I'm looking for white lights. Oh shit, $15. What the fuck? Shit, you're expensive, dude. For 300? Oh, cause it's probably because it's the white lights. Fuck. Let me see if I can find the green. The green. Hold on. Cause I know at Walmart, for 300 white lights, it's like $8. Let me see if I can find the green. All right, I found them. These are $3 a box and they're clear. So what I was trying to say a little while ago was me and my mom want to wrap the stairs going up to the second floor with white lights. And let me see. Yeah, so each one has 100 lights. So right now when I get home, me and my mom are gonna wrap all the stairs going up with these lights. It should look pretty cool. So I wasn't trying to talk loud because there's a lot of people around me walking and listening. I was kind of embarrassed to talk loud. So I was kind of looking around me while I was talking to the camera, and I'm kind of embarrassed about talking in public. So there's a lot of people over there. So when I was recording, talking to you guys, that's a cool fucking gift bag. Jack Skellington. Yeah, Captain America, Thor, Iron Man. Check out some of this paper. You got Harry Potter paper. There's Hagrid, Snoopy. What else? Grogu. Bro, I love Target so much, especially during the Christmas time. I fucking love it, dude. Target's down with Christmas, dude. I swear. With all the decorations and paper, ornaments, trees. Fucking love Target, dude. Ooh, check out this one here. This pink llama wrapping paper. That is so fucking cool. I like this. I love llamas. Bruh, someone fucking left their Starbucks coffee here. What the fuck? What the fuck kind of drink is this? That's fucked up, bro. Can't even fucking throw it in the trash or what? Bruh, I found a giant. Check it out. I can't find the Snickers, but I did find a giant Kit Kat snack size crisp wafers. Like, how many are in here? I don't know if it's two big ass pieces of Kit Kat or it's, I don't know. Check it out. Okay, so check out this big ass Hershey's right here. 1 pound of milk chocolate in here. And then check out the Reese's. Oh shit. Fuck. Hold on. I'll get that right now in a second. I promise. Check out this right here. It's 2 peanut butter cups in here. 1, 2. It's 2 big ass Reese's peanut butter cups, and they're 2 8-ounce cups in here. Two half-pound cups. Fuck. So if they have the Reese's, then they should have the Snickers around here somewhere. Like a big, thick Snickers, I think. Check it out. Oh, shit's fucking cool, dude. Harry by Bright Greenies. Fucking Sasquatch. I used to love this book when I was in elementary. This used to be my one of my favorite books growing up. Brown bear, what do you see? I see a yellow duck looking at me. I see a black sheep looking at me. Bro, this book is so old. Such a classic. So many toys. Oh my fucking god. So many toys. So much temptation. Look at gargoyles. No way, bro. Oh, I love this fucking show. How much is this? Oh, it's so cool, dude. That is badass. What, dude? If you guys have never seen the show Gargoyles, watch it. It's on Disney Plus. It's Goliath. Such a good show. Bro, it's Shorty from that movie. What's it called? Killer Clowns from Outer Space. Shorty, bro. That's fucking cool. Shorty. What else do they have? Jason Voorhees. I don't know who the fuck that is. Where they got Billy Butcherson from Hocus Pocus. That's cool. Scream. They even got Scream back here. Let me see. Scream. Let me see. They got Ghost. Well, I mean, it's not Scream. It's Ghostface. Oh, what the hell? That is badass, dude. Check out Ghostface. Oh, so cool. He's got a knife. And he's got a voice changer. That's so cool, dude. Wait, there's a manga comic about the Joker? What? Let's see. What the fuck? So is that supposed to be like baby Batman or what? Baby Bruce Wayne? This has to be one of the most badass looking raptors I've ever seen, dude. Whoa. This is a Indoraptor. Shit's huge, dude. The box is huge. Check out the box. So once you put it together, this thing probably stands really tall. Whoa. How much is this? $70 for this raptor. That is so fucking cool, though. How big is he? It doesn't say, but you can tell by the photo right there. 99 centimeters. He's 39 inches tall. Dude, they still have these here. Oh, these are so fucking cool. It's Mario and Luigi. These are $30 each. Oh, they're so cool looking though. Superman. Oh, and Supergirl up here. Let me see if I can bring her down a little bit so you can see her better. It's freaking cool, dude. Wait, what? Her legs are all red. Aren't her boots supposed to be red only? I'm not sure if that's an error or that's the way it's supposed to be, but her legs are completely red. That's weird. But yeah, this Superman looks fucking cool though. Oh yeah, he looks pretty fucking badass, dude. I love Superman. That is freaking cool, dude. Rocket. It says right here, what? Squeeze what? What's it say? Squeeze something. I don't get it. What's it say right there? He talks or something, but I don't know where. I don't know. We got Wolverine in the back.
Hey, bub. What you doing, bub? Watch yourself, bub.
Target has way better toys than Walmart. There's like a bigger selection here. More, what's that word? Variety? Variety. Batman, Star Wars, Ninja Turtles, everything. Classic. Donatello. Nice, cool. And they have a raffle here. This is fucking bad. Really fucking badass. And they have the raft from the new movie down here. Oh, this is so cool, dude. I like this. A red T-Rex. What? 93 classic. Jurassic Park 2. Jurassic Park. The Lost World. Alright, dudes and dudettes. I am home and I'm having some coffee. Good fucking coffee. So right now I'm having some coffee, and right now me and my mom are gonna put up so right now me and my mom are gonna put up the white Christmas lights on the stairs. Well, I mean, she's in her room sitting on her couch, so I'm gonna try and get her to help me put the lights on the stairs. So these are the stairs that I'm talking about. They go up to the second floor. So I'm gonna try and wrap the lights. Just wrap them all the way to the top. Hopefully it looks good. It should look good. I'm trying to decorate the house this year, you know, I'm trying to make the house more merry. You know, I'm trying to create more Christmas spirit this year in the house. Because this year has been a little bad for everyone. So I'm just trying to create a little happiness in the house. So it should look pretty cool, I hope. Like in my mind, that in my mind, I can already imagine it, how it's gonna look once like all the lights are off and the staircase is lit up. So hopefully it looks good as what I'm imagining right now in my head. I'm so excited for Christmas this year. So excited. I love Christmas like so much. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Guess who's here? Frankie boy. Hey, Frankie. Oh, Frankie. Frankie. I love you, Frankie. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. I know my singing sucks. I know my singing is terrible, but I enjoy singing. I don't care, even if it sounds like crap. What? What? Hanukkah? What'd you say about Hanukkah? I don't know what the fuck she's like right on top of me. That's her room. What? Mom! What'd you say? What white light? What about the Wi-Fi? I don't know how to do it. What the fuck is she screaming for, bro? All right, me and my mom have finished putting the lights on the stairs, and this is what it looks like. Even Frankie likes the lights.
Oh my God.
What do you think of the lights?
Cute.
It was my idea.
Look at my cat's ass out.
What do you think of the lights?
Dude, it's so cute.
It was my idea. I fucking bought the lights right now.
My lights are... Dude, the new Hunger Games movie is bomb.
Good? You saw it?
Bomb.
Bomb? Like not good?
Like no good.
Good?
Like 10 out of 10, boom.
Like better than the other ones?
No, but it was good.
Good?
What?
Catch break. Did I saw the lights or not?
Yeah, okay.
It was my idea. I told her. I told her. Shut up. Shut up. I bought them. Shut up, lady. Yeah, cause I was trying to get your help, and you kept doing Zumba. She kept doing fucking Zumba, and I was trying to get her help me. People fucking know we're not really fighting. You know, it's all bullshit. So the lights are not perfect. Like, they're not perfect, but whatever. They're up there. It looks fucking nice. That's all that matters. Hey. Dude, I'm playing Alien Isolation.
Shit's scary, bro.
Fuck, dude, I'm still at the beginning, but it's fucking good, dude.
Can I watch you play right now?
Huh?
Can I watch you play?
It's fucking good. Like, I'm still at the beginning, though. Frankie loves the lights, you know? Frankie! Frankie!
I did it!